Για Κωστά, πέρσι ήσουν από τους πιο νέους της ομάδας και φέτος είσαι από τους πιο παλιούς, τους πιο μεγάλους. How do you handle that? Πώς είναι?
Είναι ακόμη μισό ομάδα, είναι πολύ, πολύ νέο όμως, αλλά είναι καλός παίκτης που έχουμε. We have a good mixture of young guys and old guys and you know, we're going to play hard every game coming up. We got a tough team in Mexico tomorrow and that's our priority.
Ποια πράγματα νομίζεις ότι πρέπει να κάνετε καλύτερα και σε ποια πράγματα είσαστε already good?
I think right now, you know, στο transition είμαστε πάρα πολύ καλά. You know, τρέχουμε μια χαρά όμως, πρέπει να φτάσουμε πιο καλή άμυνα στο screen. You know, προσπαθούμε να είμαστε πιο καλή στο άμυνα αύριο και το προπόνηση βοηθάει.
Have you seen the other teams? How do you rate our chances?
You know, we're not taking too far down ahead. You know, right now we're focusing tomorrow's game, and then we'll take care of what's in the future after tomorrow.
How do you feel yourself? I mean, personally, as a member of the team, as a player.
For yeah, mena, you know, in the onyoromo na pezo matenes ti omada, ke in the onyoromo na pezo so olimpiakos agonas. That's point. And you know, for me right now, it's you know a priority to win this next coming game, and that's all we're focused on.
Προσωπικό, επίπεδο, on a personal level. There have been reports that the Kings may trade you or something. Do you even think about that thing?
Not at all. You know, I understand the business. You know, I played very well when given the opportunity. And, you know, I'm going to keep on playing. I'm 9 years in the NBA right now. I'm still young, athletic, can do a lot for any team. And if it happens, it happens. I'm not worried about it.
Βλέπεις όμως αυτά τα τουρνουά ότι είναι και σαν ευκαιρία να δείξεις?
I have nothing to prove. For me, I'm just playing hard and play hard and help the team win. That's my only thinking right now. Whether it's scoring, rebounding, getting assists, setting good screens, whatever it is, I'm going to do it, help the team win.
How is John Boru as a captain?
Who?
John Boru.
Oh yeah.
As a captain.
No, he's had a great year this year, and you know, I'm happy for him. You know, he's one of the best post players in Europe, and you know, I'm very proud of what he accomplished.
You're in charge as we can see. Both of you guys play together in the team, or?
No, I remember 3 years ago we played together against Germany, and with Dirk Nowitzki and Chris Kamen, we played very well together. You know, the opportunity is there, you know, we're going to play well. You know, he's a good shooter, you know, he's very talented, and I can play off of him very well.
So he will play the four and you will play the
five? Yes, yes.
Κώστα, πώς σχολιάζεις με τα κίνηση του Durant?
The
Durant trade in the NBA, how do you comment?
Oh, the Durant trade?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, it's Durant's decision. You got to respect it. You know, it's part of the NBA. It's a business. You know, he's a very phenomenal player. And, you know, you support whatever each player does. Yeah.
Nice talking to you.